Dear student, this is the fourth part of the same chapter, chapter number 8, that is division. In this part, I am going to start from exercise number 29. In exercise 29, there are 20 questions in which we are going to reduce question 9, 10, 16, 17 and 18. Again, I am repeating, there are 20 questions in which we are going to reduce question number 9, 10, 16, 17 and 18. Now, what is the question? Find the quotient. Find, divide and find the quotient. Before starting the exercise, I want to explain you something. See, this we have done divide 3 divided by 12 divided by 3 is equal to 4. We know that 3, 4, that 12. So, ye 3 kya hai? What is this 3? This is known as divisor. This 3, jisse hum divide karte number ko, that is a divisor. The number which is divided, that is known as dividend. Jo number, jisko hum divide kar rahe hai, that is a dividend. Here, this will be the quotient. And the answer that we have got here, that will be the remainder. Again, the number which is dividing, the number divide, that is a divisor. The number, this is a dividend. This is the answer we have got, the quotient. And last will be the remainder. The number which is inside, dividend. Number which is dividing, that is divisor. The answer we have got, it is quotient. And here, from after subtracting, the answer we have got, that is the remainder. Now, coming to first question. 36 divided by 6. 36 divided by 3. Now see, 3 is here. So we can do that 3 ones are 3. 3 ones are 3. And 3 minus 3 will be 0. Brought down this 6. Ye baju wala 6 hai, usko humne brought down kiya. In table of 3, how many times 6 comes? We know that 3 twos are 6. 3 twos are 6. So 6 minus 6 will be 0. So what will the quotient? Quotient will be 12 and remainder will be 0. As remainder is not asked in the question, I am explaining, that's why I have written here. So 3 ones are 3, 3 minus 3 is 0, brought down 6. So we know that table of 3, how many times 6 come? 3 twos are 6, remainder will be 0. Next, 64 divided by 2. So 64 divided by 2. So 6 is there, first number is 6. So, in table of 2, how many times 6 come? We know that 2 threes are 6. 6 minus 6 will be 0. Then brought down this 4. So, 2 twos are 4. And 4 minus 4 will be 0. So, here quotient is equal to 32. And remainder will be 0. Next, third one. 48 divided by 4. First, the first number. 4 ones are 4. So, 4 minus 4 will be 0. Brought down 8. So 4 twos are 8. 8 minus 8 will be 0. Here quotient is equal to 12. You know that 4 twelves are 48. 93 divided by 3. So 3 threes are 9. 9 minus 9 will be 0. Brought down 3. 3 ones are 3. And 3 minus 3 will be 0. So here quotient is equal to 31. Children, mark question 5th, 6th, 7th as homework. They are same as these questions. I am starting from question number 11. 363 divided by 3. First, in the first number, we know that 3 ones are 3. 3 minus 3 is 0. Brought down 6. One number we will brought down. Then 3 twos are 6. So 6 minus 6 again 0. Brought down next number, that is 3. Again, we know that 3 ones are 3. So, 3 minus 3 will be 0. So, here quotient is equal to 121. Next, 408 divided by 4. 408 divided by 4. So, 4 ones are 4. So, 4 minus 4 will be 0. Brought down this 0. The thing is there, again you can put 0 here. The next number will be brought down 8. So, you know that 4 twos are 8. 4 twos are 8. So 8 minus 8 will be 0. Here quotient is equal to 102. Children, question 13, 19, 20. They are same as this. I have saw in my notes. You can see it from there, and in Zoom class I am going to explain these questions. So here we have finished this exercise. Now coming to exercise number 30. Exercise number 30. There are total 35 questions in which we are going to reduce question number 9 to 12, 18 to 20, 24 to 25, 29, 30, and 33, 34, and 35. In exercise 30, there are 35, total number of question is, there are 35, in which we are going to reduce question 9, 10, 11, 12, 18, 19, 20, 24, 25, 29, 30, 33, 34, 35. Here, many questions are there, so I am explaining on each type, I am explaining 2 or 3 questions, and rest of the question will be there in notes. You can see it from there. And in our Zoom class, I am going to explain you each and every question. In this video, I am going to explain you 2 or 3 questions of each type. Starting from first question, divide and find the quotient. Divide and find the quotient. We have to divide 57 divided by 3. 57 divided by 3. Now, अब 3 के टेबल में 5 आता है क्या? इन टेबल ऑफ 3 5 डजंट कम. सो व्हाट वी टेक? वी टेक द स्मॉलर नंबर. हम अब 5 से स्मॉलर क्या है? वी नो दैट 3 वन्स आर 3 एंड 3 टूज आर 6. अब 6 क्या हो गया? 5 से बड़ा हो गया. सो व्हाट वी टेक? 3. 3 वन्स आर 3. सो 5 माइनस 3 विल बी 2 एंड हियर ब्रॉट डाउन 7. नाउ इन टेबल ऑफ 3, how many times 27 comes? We know that 3 9s are 27. 3 9s are 27. So when we subtract these two numbers, we will get the answer as 0. So our quotient will be 19. Next, 60 divided by 4. Next is 60 divided by 4. Now in table of 4, 6 comes. 6 aata hai kya? No. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8. 8 6 se bada ho gaya. So we take the smaller number. Small number is 4 only. So 4 1s are 4. 6 minus 4 will be 2 and brought down 0. Then table of 4, how many times 20 comes? 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 5, 4 5s are 4 3s are 12, 4 4 are 16, and 4 5s are 20. So here 4 5s are 20. 20 minus 20 will be 0. So our quotient will be 15. Children, 3rd, 4th, 5th, I have done in my notes. You can see it from there. Okay. Now, starting from next question, that is question number 13. 314 divided by 2. 314 divided by 2. See, 2 ke table mein 3 nahi aata. Means, अब 3 से कम, 2 से कम देना पड़ेगा हमको, 3 से कम, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 4 is bigger than 3, so we will take the smaller number, that is 2 1s are 2, so 3 minus 2 will be 1 and brought down this one. अब 2 के टेबल में 11 आता है क्या? 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, 12 बड़ा हो गया 11 से, we again take the smaller number, 2 5s are 10. So 1 minus 0 will be 1 and 1 minus 1 will be 0. Now brought down 4. Now, in table of 2, how many times 14 comes? We know that 2 7s are 14. So, this will be 0. So, here, quotient will be 157. Next, 14 1. 972 divided by 4. Now, up in table of 4, 9 comes. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12. 12 is bigger than 9. We take the smaller number. 4 2s are 8. So, 9 minus 8 will be 1 and here brought down 7. In table of 14, 17 comes? No. Then less than 17, we know that 4 4s are 16 and 4 5s are 20. 20 is bigger. So, we will take 4 4s are 16. So, 7 minus 6 will be 1 and here will be 0. So, here brought down 2. So, 4 3s are 12. So, our quotient will be 243. Children, 15 I have done in my notes. You can look it from there. Mark 16 and 17 as homework. Now I am starting from question number 22. 22 is 8064 divided by 7. Now, 7. Here 8 is given. So, 7 table 8. 7 is 7. 7 to the 14. 8 is smaller than 14. So, 7 ones are 7. So, 8 minus 7 will be 1. Brought down 0. In table of 10, 7, 10 comes? No. Less than 7 will be, less than 10 will be Again, 7 ones are 7. So, 10 minus 7 will be 3. Brought down 6. In table of 7, 36 comes? No. 7 5s are 35. 7 6 are 42. So, which number we will take? 42 is bigger than 36. We take as 4 5s are 35. Sorry, 7 5s are 35. 6 minus 5 will be 1. And here, brought down 14. So, we know that 7 2s are 14. 7 2s are 14. When we subtract these two numbers, we get the answer as 0. So, here quotient will be 1152. Now, question number 23. 6175 divided by 5. Now, first number will be 6. So, in table of 5, 6 doesn't come. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. 10 is bigger than 6. We take the smaller number. 5 ones are 5. So, 6 minus 5 will be 1. Here, brought down 1. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, and 5 threes are 15. 11 nahi aata. Less than 11 will be 5 twos are 10. So, 1 minus 0 will be 1, and 1 this brought down 7. 5 threes are 15 and 5 fours are 20. 20 is bigger than 17. So, we take 5 threes are 15. So, 7 minus 5 will be 2 and brought down 5. 25 comes in table of 5. Yes. 5 fives are 25. So, remainder will be 0. So, our quotient will be 1235. Children, 26, 27, 28 mark as homework. 31 and 32 I have done in my notes. You can see it from there. And in Zoom class, the question which I have left here and explain it, I will explain each and every question in a Zoom class. Okay. So here we have finished the exercise number 30.